Welcome to Let's Play Monopoly. So hopefully it won't be as long as yesterday's game. That one was really long. Alright, oh, that's not good. Arthur, first roll, already has a railroad. And I just lost $150. Unbelievable. Good, good, there's a railroad. One, we each have one. That's very helpful. Alright, don't get an 11. Okay, that's fine. Ridiculous, he owns Boardwalk now. Oh, he is low on money. No, I wanted him to buy something, so we can't afford Park Place. You know, makes sense to make him do that. Ridiculous. Three. Come on. Nearest utility. He has a monopoly on the utilities. And look at that. I already gave him $50. And I pay hospital $100. This is your... How about get a 9? Come on, I wanted him to get a 9. How about a 3? Go back 3 spaces. Come on, income tax refund. He's playing well. And $300. This is ridiculous. He owns that. Good, I get $300. Unbelievable. Arthur. I'll buy that. Illinois Avenue, he owns this property. Good, I'll buy, we'll buy that. Land on it. Good, good, he paid me $26. That's obviously not... It's obviously fine, but... Nearest railroad, but I own that railroad. How about a 5? Advance to Illinois Ave. He owns that property. I'll buy it. Oh no. Oh, kid. Phew, he missed it. Phew, that's good. I got Park Place. Arthur would like to trade. Of course, because of last game, he landed on... we both landed on Park Place a lot. Actually, he ended up regretting that deal. Advance St. Charles Place. $10 to me. Oh, now we definitely need that final railroad. Oh, no. He... Phew. Let Arthur get that railroad. 11. He landed on Boardwalk. And there we go. There is Monopoly number 1. And unbelievable, I can't afford it. So I will just buy it. Nope, nope, Arthur, unfortunately. You don't get to keep that. Baltic Avenue, 4, full price. 3, 50, 60, alright, that's good. Alright, 5, alright, have to mortgage something and something. Why did I do that one? That was a mistake. Alright, good, good, 6. Unbelievable. Mortgage Pacific and New York to pay for it. Mom can't. I wanted him getting another double railroad card. Now I can't even get out of jail. Good, good. $25. Halfway there, Arthur. Good, good. 3. gets $25. So, oh no, he also, oh doesn't he also the inside track on the red? Alright, Arthur. What would you like to do? He would like to trade Park Place. I forget about the Reds. Look at that. Nice job. I got out of jail free. Okay, Arthur. He rolled 10. Come on, don't get double. Good, good. He misses it. I believe that's Indiana Avenue that he owns. I'm on 3. Oh, come on, I wanted a 3. Yep, mortgaged. Pay no rent. Again, pay no rent. Arthur is going to jail. That's not good. Especially since I don't have any money. Ridiculous. 6. Alright, so let's not take any chances. Mortgage, St. James Place. Trade, Arthur, you give me Illinois Ave. This will be a very, very acceptable price for you. Hopefully you will say yes. Good, you said yes. Now we gotta worry about that final railroad. Because, and the... I forgot about the utilities. Ridiculous. Alright, so basically the game is basically who gets that railroad. Yep, it's mortgage, pay no rent. Good, good, I own that property. Arthur will buy that. He would like to trade. Well, unfortunately, you're not getting the trade. You're not getting Atlantic Avenue. No deal. Oh, come on, I need a 9. Close, but... Now I need a 2. Unbelievable. 50 to Arthur. Arthur is landed on luxury tax. That's not good for Arthur. Of course, you know, then I would have to save up, which I'm already... See, I only have 360. Good, extra $10. So obviously I would trade. Lost 50. Good, good, free parking. Alright. Paid to Arthur, I give him $70. Alright, I'm also right there. You just offered a trade. And now you want Park Place. Good, good. Alright, what did I need? Phew, that's huge. So it's more of a St. Charles Place. And obviously to prevent, to, you know, I understand, you know, if he lands on short line, I obviously can still get the double railroad, it's just not as often. Alright, let's start unmortgaging stuff. Oriental, let's unmortgage. Baltic, let's unmortgage. And Atlantic Avenue, let's unmortgage. Lucky Arthur, 400. Few, that's close. We still have to worry about the utilities. Arthur, thank you for the $12. I don't understand. I guess maybe I guess people thought I forgot. Ridiculous. So it's on its mortgage in Virginia, and I believe that is that, yeah, I think, is that, yeah, that's Monopoly number 2. We'll find out if he lands on it. 5. Unbelievable. Wow. Tennessee, Connecticut, Vermont. I'll take that. No. Come on, Arthur. 5. Unbelievable. So a mortgage, Indiana. Wow, this is not going good. Well. Doctor's fee, come on. Alright, Arthur would like to make another ridiculous trade. He would like Atlantic Avenue. Of course, I will not take that deal. Go to jail, are you kidding me? I can't afford to leave. I'll have to mortgage something. So it's, well, alright, mess that up. Or, oh no, no, that's not good. Second roll. So we can land on the, well, it's either mortgage, Baltic. So I guess we're mortgaging. Oh, that was a mistake. And I got a 5. So I guess it was good that I mortgaged Reading Railroad. Alright, good, good, 7. Alright, obviously can't go to jail. 8. Take a ride on the but it's mortgaged. Should've done B&O Railroad. Wow. Unbelievable. Alright, he would like Park Place. Of course, I'm saying no deal to that. Good, good. Alright, so let's try to avoid. So let's unmortgage Reading, unmortgage Vermont. And I don't have that money to unmortgage it. Virginia Avenue, pay no rent. It's $12. Go to jail! Ridiculous. 8. You know, that would have been a nice 4 and a 4, but. What can you do about it? Good, good, 5. Alright, good. He landed on go. I lost $50. Alright, come on, let's have a good chance. $45. That's good. You paid $12. That is huge. So, there's one final piece of land left to be sold. It is Mediterranean Avenue. If I get it, I will have my third monopoly. If Arthur gets it, prevented me from getting my third monopoly. 8, good, good, I own that, so that's okay. No, I don't have the $66 anyway. Tennessee Avenue, pay no rent. Good, Pacific Avenue, I own that, that's fine. Alright, no room. Seem to like landing on that spot. Arthur seems to like landing on the greens, and he's enjoying not paying any rent. Good, good, 5. This card may be kept or sold. Wanted a nice double railroad card. So it's unmortgaged Connecticut, St. James, and I don't have $77. Good, good. Is helpful. Only 4, but it's the difference between, could be the difference between surviving and mortgaging something. Good, good. 12. That is, I really do need to get houses on that. About he gets a 7, but he owns States Avenue. Good, that's one of the ones, it's one of the railroads I own. 6, New York Avenue, it is mortgaged. Alright, Arthur would like to make a ridiculous trade. He would like Park Place. Well, I'm sorry, Arthur, you are not getting Park Place. 7, ridiculous. Good thing all that money Arthur's been paying paid off. $50. That is helpful. That I did not want to land on luxury tax. North Carolina, it is mortgaged. Phew, that was close. Arthur almost prevented me from getting that monopoly. 18, 22, and 28. So that 28 that I couldn't afford. There! $12 that could have been useful before. He does seem to like landing on Oriental Avenue. And he got a 9, unfortunately. Good 10. Unbelievable! That's the second time in a row. Kentucky Avenue, he owns this property. 4. Good. $50. It's more of a consolation prize, but it's nowhere near go. Marvin Gardens, he owns that prop. And another trade, Arthur, by Arthur. What is he offering this time? He would like to offer Atlantic Avenue. Of course, I'm going to say no deal. Of course, you know, hopefully, eventually. Advance to go. Collect $200. That's very helpful that he landed on that. Good, it's unmortgage. Park Place. No, don't offer off for Shoreline. Offer Boardwalk. And you can have Park Place. Alright, so it's unmortgaged Baltic Avenue. Even though I'm basically just unmortgaging the minimum. $70. I should have kept that mortgaged. 5. Good, good. $50. Would have been nice. I mean, there's no point in... It's like walking the boardwalk. Good thing I made that trade. Now I own Boardwalk. Good, good. So we're probably going to miss out on unmortgage. Oh, good, good. The oranges are now unmortgaged. $28. That is huge. $28. Pay each player $50. I just gave him $50. What am I gonna... I'll mortgage St. James, please. He doesn't seem to want to land on that. Now, of course, he probably will. Good, get out of jail free. Venter, he owns that property. Illinois, I traded for. Collect $50. Wow. Okay, he would like to make another trade. What will he like? Boardwalk, you traded it to me for Park Place. Good, good, and 9. Bank error in your favor. Unmortgage that. Let's also. I don't have that Illinois. Good, good. I've unmortgaged the nice large red one. Arthur bought. He bought Mediterranean Avenue. $50 to me. Alright, so I guess. Let's see. Ooh, that's helpful. So let's build houses here. Let's spend 300 out of the 350. Let's put houses here. Hopefully he will land on. He did! $100. So of course that is what I was planning on. I was hoping that he would land on it. That's why I would put houses there. So first let's work on putting houses there. Good! 32! Very helpful, that's almost a house. And I give 22 of it back. And of course that is mortgage, so... Good, good. $10 beautiful dollars. Come on, Arthur. You know, I'm not going to win if you just keep landing in jail. I understand that eventually those $28 and $32 you're giving me will add up, but that's going to take a while. That's a joke. So even though that was probably, even though I lost my go money, I'm still going to put my money on the blue. Even though this could be a big mistake. Just like that, it was a mistake. So let's mortgage Indiana Avenue. That's why I unmortgaged that when I could. Alright, of course. I really think he just says don't be suing us now because, you know, people just assume it's coming, but I've never heard him say it. Ridiculous! Assessed. Can't believe I got assessed. Wow. Five, and I owe him $22. And of course, Arthur owes me nothing. Nearest railroad? That's okay. Good, good. Let's put more houses there. Alright, so it's now Arthur's turn to roll. He got a 12. Alright, so we need to see a big number here. That's except 12. There you go! You paid $400 to me. That is huge. So we're gonna spend at least $150 buying hotels. This is very helpful. Everyone else wants to buy hotels. Now let's start unmortgaging our properties. Boardwalk will be unmortgaged. Atlantic Camp, Illinois is unmortgaged. Hopefully, you know, he will land on my hotels now, and it's so it's better than 400. It will be, I believe that one was 550. Arthur would like to trade with me, even though good, he would like Baltic Avenue. No, no deal. Of course, good, good. Doubles, 10. I owe Arthur some money. Let's roll a 10 again. Right, 9. That's not good. We don't want Arthur going to jail. Good, alright. So let's unmortgage North Carolina Avenue, even though he hasn't been landing on that. Alright, let's see. 5. Good, good. 7. Good. That's not my monopoly. Good, I don't mind landing on it. I own it. Look at that, we wanted a 9 instead of a 10. Either, of course, an 8 and 6 also would have been acceptable. Waterworks, he owns that property. Alright, watch him get a 3. Short line. Okay, Arthur. He would like to trade. What does he want this time? Boardwalk. Well, you're not getting Boardwalk. Good, good. 9. That's okay. How about, was he? He needed an 11. He got the 6. So it's also on Morgan St. Charles Place. An 8. Ooh, that has to hurt. $600. Oh, come on. I should have put houses there. Good. So I have 6. Baltic is safe. That's safe. That's safe. There are no eligible properties. Good. Good. That is huge. So should I put houses on New York? Good. Good. You missed it. Unbelievable in jail, but 7, that's fine. 3, I would have gotten out of jail free if I get a 2. Oh, I'm sorry, Arthur, you owe me the $26. $1,000 now. It's not a lot of money, but at least, well, you didn't pay, pay off my jail fee. See, but I'm back in the positive. Look at that! I just lost $100 on that on this one turn. Unbelievable. You get to 10. 550. So let's use 300 of the. Aw, too late. I'm sorry, Arthur. You owe me the $12 now. And another ridiculous trade. What does he want this time? Baltic Avenue. Again, you're not getting Baltic. You can obviously put hotels there. That was probably a mistake. I put, actually, oh, I accidentally put 7 by mistake. Buildings placed. Instead of, if you press B, I'll just say buildings placed. Good, good. I need that $18. I accidentally spent an extra 100. So every penny counts. Unbelievable mortgage St. Charles, boys. He's nowhere near it. Oh, now he's going to land on North Carolina Avenue. Well, it's the same as Pacific. You owe me the money. Get those back to jail. Pay school tax of 150, even though we pass go. Come on, Arthur, do the right thing. That was not the right thing. Second roll. Ooh, if he gets a 7, he did not get a 7. Want him to get a 10. Ridiculous. Pay hospital! So I have to mortgage North Carolina, and what do you know, he lands on it. Hey, Arthur, you have money, so why would I give you a monopoly? Even get, even if I could get a third one, I mean, what sense would that make? $4. 4 is the minimum he can give me. I could have, it's not the minimum, look at that, $70. Nice! 550! This is very helpful. First, we're going to put the 2 there. Alright, that's good. Alright, going to put more houses there. Because I always wanted to buy houses. Alright, now hopefully he'll land on it. Pay no. Oh, I forgot. I got. I have stuff to mortgage, cuz. Come on, let's worry about getting that $300 for the oranges before we worry about unmortgaging properties. There we go. There's the 300. And let's want to buy hotels. Alright, good, so I have $6. So I could have to mortgage something. Or there we go. $600. That is huge. Arthur, you just lost $600. Why would I trade with you? That makes no sense. I will unmortgage my properties. Of course, definitely need to save up. Hopefully, you know, he will land on my properties. And especially the hotels. Alright, so hopefully, you know, I won't have to make a trade. And then I could just, even though it's have him go through his assets, go back 3 spaces. Income tax refund for Arthur. A 5, and wow, even though he got the $20, he had to give 20, he had to give plus, you know, 55 more. Good, good, alright, that's fine. about you get a 3? Alright, 3. Good, you paid $4 to me. Alright, Arthur. Trade. He would like, this time, Atlantic Avenue. No deal, of course. Alright, it'd be nice to know if you landed on both, but even one would be, only one would be acceptable. Especially if it's New York Avenue. Nine. So I'm going to land on New York Avenue. It's Arthur's turn. 12. Come on. How can this game end if you don't land on my properties? Right, so it's my turn to give you... Oh, his turn to give me $22. That's very helpful. Nearest railroad, but luckily I own that railroad. I mean, it's only a problem if I land on the question mark next to my hotels. Alright, he obviously profited that. That's Illinois Avenue. I own that property. Good. 600. Arthur will have to mortgage something if he lands on the oranges. And he did not land on the oranges. But if he gets a 2, he will have to mortgage one thing. And he got a 3. Good, good, Arthur. Another trade. Good. Looks like he is landing on my monopoly, so... Now that, hopefully that means I won't have to make many trades to extend the game. He seems to like landing on Indiana Avenue now. Good. 18 out of the $50. Alright, what is his next roll? And he's in jail, so... Hopefully 3 and a 3 or 4 and a 4. I wanted 3 and a 3 or a 4 and a 4. That's fine. Look at that, I just lost $100. I mean, I could trade... He gets a 6! Aw, 6. Ooh, he's $950. That is ridiculous. So Arthur, of course, advanced to St. Charles Place. $10. Now, of course, his game won't be over if he lands on it. But he'll have to mortgage a lot. And that's exactly what happened. $950 for it. Don't worry, he can mortgage something. Mediterranean is gone. Pennsylvania Avenue is gone. States Avenue is gone. Park Place is gone. Kentucky Avenue is gone. Venter Avenue is gone. Arthur has paid his debt. He kept the utilities in Marvin Gardens. $950. I mean, obviously, there's really no... Look, that's what Arthur goes through when he has to land... Oh, that's gotta hurt Arthur. He has to mortgage something else for Venter Avenue. Marvin Gardens is gone. Now, he will pass go... So he won't be a limit. He'll have, unless he lands on luxury, he'll have to land on luxury tax first. Now he definitely will not be eliminated. Well, actually, he only has 580. So he, no, you just mortgaged the other two, so why would I give that to you? You're about to be eliminated. Well, now he definitely will. He doesn't even need go anymore. Now he needs go. I gave him $50. So, of course, but he will have to mortgage some properties. Pay poor tax of 50 if he lands on it. $25. He still owns the utilities, so... 9. So I believe Arthur will be eliminated if he lands on the oranges. So, will Arthur survive his elimination roll? Let's see Arthur. He did not survive his elimination roll. Arthur is bankrupt. All right. I will see you in the next video.